Happy birthday, baby.
What's up, everybody? Mike from Talk to the Mike here with another review. And now we're doing another one from Blinky 500. This one's called Voorhees, Born on a Friday. Now it's a prequel to Friday the 13th, like the prequel to Nightmare on Elm Street. And he's got one, it's called Myers. But this one's really cool. It's not very long. It just shows, you know, about Pamela Voorhees, how she became psycho. And what led to it, because of a camp counselor named Catherine. That's all the movie's about, is her tormenting this Catherine girl. And it's really cool. You see how she, you know, how she became that crazy counselor. You know, the cook of Camp Crystal Lake, Jason being her son, drowned. And it's all because of the Catherine was sleeping with her boyfriend and ignored. And while he was being bullied, he drowned. So it's really well done. It's a little smaller than the other ones, but like I said, I enjoyed it. It was really fun to watch. It gave a backstory to Pamela Voorhees. Now, there's one scene that I'll talk about I liked. It's the way she goes from the dialogue to her and Jason, well, spirit of Jason, all in her head, but still pretty cool. So check this out.
Jason, sweetie, it's Mommy. I have Catherine here. You remember Catherine, right?
Somebody help me! Help!
Yes, I see.
Jason,
I need to know, and I need you to be 100% sure. I have Catherine here. What should we do with her?
Kill her, Mommy. Kill her.
Kill her? Are you sure?
Yes. Kill her, Mommy. Kill her for me.
See, there you have it. I like that. Like, the killer mommy. Like, she clearly has lost her mind, but it's still pretty cool. Another one of these that is, again, his YouTube channel is amazing. I scrolled down maybe about 10 movies so far, and wow, I am happy. Check him out. I highly recommend his site, his YouTube channel. I highly recommend you checking out this one too. And I would give this one a 4 out of 5 stars. I really enjoyed it. The one thing I did, two little things I didn't enjoy, they're nothing big. It's just the acting for Catherine. Sometimes when she looks scared, she looks like she's smiling. And I don't know if it's made by purpose or what, but at the end of it all, and the length time, we could have a little more, or maybe even see Jason in there somewhere. But all in all, really good. Just like Krueger, just like New Tale. The next one's going to be Myers. So, yeah, check that out. This one here with a link will be in the description. Again, same thing. So, check this out, too. And he's got much, much more. I think he's got one with a bunch of the horror movie people against each other. He's got a Skynet one. He's got Beetlejuice. He's got a lot. And I'll be reviewing a good chunk of these during the strike. Also, Alexander too's got a couple I gotta get through too. So like always, you've got one you want me to review, you want me to watch, you want me to check it out, send it to me via email right here or social media, and we'll make it happen. So like always, thank you for watching. If it weren't for you guys, I would not be here. So thank you. I'm Todd to the Mic. Take care.